I don't get why some Latinos that live in the U.S., they pretend they don't know Spanish when clearly they don't know English. The other day I went to Baja Fresh, and the lady who was working there, you could tell English was her second language, so I was like, I'm just going to order in Spanish just to make it easier, you know? I was like, ah, me da un burrito de pollo, por favor. And she was like, ah, excuse me, sir, but I don't speak Spanish, okay? Okay, Maria. Can I get a chicken burrito, please? She was like, of course. Un burrito de pollo con todo, por favor.